Myself is KOUSIK Mukherjee, PGT Biology in Navodaya Vidyalaya Samiti, and presently working in your JAWAHAR Navodaya Vidyalaya, SARANG, District DHENKANAL, ODISHA. I'm so glad as well as blessed to work in this institution under the privilege of this organization as well as the auspices of my principal Mr. N.C. Kerr, who has provided me the ample of opportunities to devise this toy. By the grace of the Almighty as well as the blessings of my elders, myself has devised this scientific toy based on the three principles of evaporative cooling and ideal gas equation and on the torque applied as per the physics and the chemistry. This toy was devised by me and I became the mentor, and Miss PRITIPADMA Das of class 11 science has devised this entire project. And this project got itself as sort of your enlightening for the others and got the first position in Navodaya Vidyalaya Samiti in your national toy fair. I am so much thankful to the entire of my the staff members who has supported me.
I am PRITIPADMA Das of class 11 science from JAWAHAR Navodaya Vidyalaya Sarang, DHENKANAL, Odisha. This is the drinking bar toy setup and mentored by our PGT Biology sir, KOUSIK Mukherjee sir. This is the toy. This toy is consists of two glass bulbs. This one is the upper bulb, this is the lower bulb, and these two bulbs are connected through a glass tube. In this lower bulb, we take dichloromethane, and this is the stand and this is the glass of water. First, take out the principle behind this scientific toy, that is the drinking bar toy. Here is the principles behind the drinking bar toy. First one is the evaporative cooling, and the second one is the ideal gas equation PB equal to NRT, where P stands for pressure, B stands for volume, N stands for number of moles, R stands for universal gas constant, and T stands for temperature. And the third one is the torque. First of all, take out the first principle, that is evaporative cooling. As we all know, evaporation leads to condensation. Here is the mathematical data analysis of the drinking bar toy. I took three drinking bar toy of three different categories. First one is the heat lamp drinking bar. Second one is the alcoholic drinking bar, and third one is the water drinking bar. It is the data of an hour, how it will dip in an hour. This is the pie chart representation. This yellow region represents the heat lamp drinking bar. This red region represents the alcoholic drinking bar, and this blue region represents the water drinking bar. This is all about this setup.